And you are, sir?
Brian Eubhart with Neil Huffman Nissan.
And you're the general manager, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so you are in Chicago at the Internet Sales 20 Group. Day one is in the books. Just give us your opinion as a general manager perspective. What did you see yesterday, and what did you get out of it?
Well, after 15 years in the business, I'll tell you, it's good to have a. It's good to see where the industry is going, and actually where it's been, and really have to stay on top of it. With what I've learned in the last 24 hours, accumulates for about a third of the knowledge that I've accumulated over a 15-year career, and it's been a lot.
Okay, now. We're saying this is an Internet Sales 20 Group. What did you think about the benchmark composite and just the concept of using like a traditional, what you would find at an NADA or NCM in here for just e-commerce?
Well, it lets you know where you're at, and it lets you know where you want to be. You have to know where you're at in order to get to the goal that you set and where you want to be at. So. It's definitely, information is knowledge. Knowledge is power. And there's definitely a lot of it in that composite.
Okay, now, some of the speakers yesterday, who left an impression upon you? You know, out of the speakers, the panel, anybody from Robert Wiseman to Susie Givens to Ralph Paglia?
I have to tell you, every one of them. What an exciting show yesterday was. I mean, it was a show. I've never seen so much interaction by so many professionals all under one house before. It was definitely extremely exciting. Everybody definitely knew their game, and even though there was a tad bit of conflict, it was good to hear different perspectives. It was perfect. It was different.
And now on the flip side, what did you think about the whole limousine thing? The limos to the VIP part of the fire breathers.
Well, you know how to put on a party show.
That's what I was trying to get out of it. Listen, thank you, sir, very much.
Sure.